Alright, what's up squad? Welcome back to another video. So this is going to be another just casual vlog of a day in the life in med school. And starting a bit differently this time, I decided to start outside because it's actually a good day today. It's nice and sunny, so make use of the natural lighting. And yeah, so today I have another dissecting room session around 11 o'clock, and it's currently just after 10 o'clock and I'm just heading to the train station currently, as you can see. And after the dissecting room, I have about 2 hours just to chill with friends, maybe get something to eat, and then I have a tutorial. So for those of you who don't know, a tutorial is like, they give you like a worksheet to do at home, kind of like homework, and you like specifically go through it in class with like a teacher. I'll be home around like 5 o'clock maybe, and I'm just gonna chill at home. So I'm heading to the train station at the moment, and as usual, I got my hat on because the trim is still pending.
Sometimes wears a bandana to hide his rapidly receding hairline. Yes, that's very true.
And I just use my hat to hide up my dead trim at the moment. So I'll see you when I arrive at college.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Alright squad, we successfully made it out of the train station and I'm at campus now, and the weather is actually still pretty nice, so it's not cold at all, so thank god we're getting into summer, which is actually an enjoyable time of the season. But yeah, so I have about 5-10 minutes before the dissecting room starts, and I'm currently walking there right now, and I'll see you guys when we get there. Alright guys, we're entering the building right now. Alright guys, so you made it to the dissecting room squad, and you know the drill, no hats allowed, so I have to expose my dead trim to everyone. But oh well, the hat has to come off. So, yeah.
That's hilarious.
Alright guys, I'm out of the dissecting room, and my friend's got a message for you guys.
Subscribe to that boy,
me.
No, don't subscribe.
Hey.
YouTuber.
Alright, squad, so I made out of the dissecting room and I got about 2 hours just to like get some food and chill before my tutorial. Get out of the shot. Get out of the shot. Get out of the shot. You'll be featured later on. But yeah, sorry guys, that's one of my annoying friends at the moment. But then, you know, just chill in the library maybe, get some stuff done. Alright guys, we're nearly at the food place. We're getting pizza this time, right?
Hey!
Alright guys, food secured. And we're actually on our way to the shed. We're gonna chill in there for a bit and get and eat this. And yeah. Alright guys, so I made it out of the shed. I just ate my lunch and I'm going to the library just to get some work done or just relax for a bit. But yeah, look how nice campus actually looks. Like, it's actually proper packed. The tents are gone and it actually looks really, really clean. Let me show you. It looks absolutely incredible. But yeah, right now I'm heading off to the library. And I'll see you guys inside the library. Alright guys, I'm in the library now, and I'm with a friend. This is Samarth. Say hi, Samarth.
Every single person who watches your videos are fucking stupid.
Hi, everyone. Subscribe to VR Vlogs right now.
Yeah, you heard him, gang. Subscribe to VR Vlogs, the greatest YouTuber in King's College London.
For sure.
For sure, exactly, for sure. Even he knows I'm the greatest YouTuber. Kind of focus on like the grinds.
Yeah.
I gotta do my work done. I gotta get YouTube done. Yeah. Plus I barely have anything. Bro, I'm vlogging. Say hi to the camera, bro.
Is the Wi-Fi working here? Oh, it's Ethernet. Thanks, what?
Yeah.
I need to do work.
Say hi to the camera.
What's up?
I'm making the video.
Yeah, you're making the video. It's gonna be a time lapse. You're gonna be in the video. Vic.
No.
Go down a bit, you won't be able to see, go down a bit.
Is it time lapse?
Yeah, time lapse.
So I'm gonna have to wave for long, innit?
No, I'll slow it down right when you start waving, and then I'll speed it up. No, you don't have to do that.
I'm trying to have my 15 seconds of fame, man.
It'd be like 1 second.
Alright guys, so I made it out the library, and so I'm walking to the tour right now, and that's the last thing for my day. And after that I'm gonna be done. I'll see you guys after the tutorial's done. So peace. Alright guys, so the tutorial's done and I'm currently heading out. Say hi guys.
Hello!
Alright, so the tutorial's done and we're all leaving. And yeah, we're gonna go home and chill and enjoy ourselves.
Subscribe!
You heard what they said, guys. Subscribe. Subscribe and turn on those notifications. I've plugged it to you guys way too many times, but I don't care. Subscribe. We're gonna take over this game for sure. So, today is done. So, I'm leaving campus now. The tutorial's done, it went all right. And I'm just about to head to the train station. All right, squad, so I'm nearly home. So I'm out of the train station. I'm just currently walking home. That about wraps up the video. And yeah, so I don't know how this video is going to do. I feel like it's going to be, well, interesting in a way. But yeah, just another day in the life of a med student. Alright, so if you made it to this far of the video, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, and it's your boy VR signing out.